Cleveland.org today.
Here it is. The Cleveland Browns team against the New York Giants. That's right. The Cleveland Browns team against the New York Giants. Go Cleveland.
Stand right.
run there with a little physicality. That's what you're going to get. When you put a guy that's a fullback out there and you split him out and you're throwing some of these receiver routes to him, you're going to punish that secondary if you're going to try to come up and make a tackle on a big fella like that.
Well, it's a gain of 19 yards. It'll be first down for the 23. The handoff goes to John Connolly with a first down side.
Exactly the way you draw it up when you look at your playbook. It hardly ever goes like that because usually the cut happens at the line of scrimmage because there's some penetration or some guys that are coming down. Props to the Browns offensive line for making that hole off tackle that big where John Kelly could hit it and hit those afterburners.
The Cleveland Browns scored a touchdown.
Juicy tender, as in juicy.